Guys, leave this control raw. Control raw, another swing here against Zeus. He's definitely keeping last breath, definitely keeping decrepit Bowman. I'm going second so I can coin that. Over best at. Do I keep Kepri? Pretty good against Thanatos. I think I keep it. In case do I lose last breath. Of course I do need another 3 drop, because I'm coining Decrepit. I think I'm okay with that. Major Civic, okay. I think I still coin Decrepit. Because I can't really play it on 3, because it plays into Thanatos. So, probably look for coin Decrepit. As was originally planned. Which is excellent into Marksman, so works out well for me. Annihilation's always good to see. 1, 2, yeah, I think I play it. 1. Well, obviously, it's Marksman's perfectly fine if Marksman gets in a range. Play it there. If he does that, I'm not bothered at all. So Geth deals 1. Brontus, that doesn't deal 1. What's he on about? Okay, so he's gonna run the Marksman away, which would make sense. Please trade it. Please trade it. Oh yes! It feels so good. It's almost like you did your my turn for me. Oh! Now I can kill the Brontus for free, too. Do I ever... Okay, well... Obliblibulously... We're killing the Brontus. So my Ra needs to move. Or you need to move. Do that. I'm gonna spawn you not into Thanatos. Is warding too slow? I think Civic's the better play. I wanna kinda buff the shit out of him. Yeah, I'm gonna put him there. Because he can still have access here, but it's. He'd have to put himself here in order to auto. These, actually, 1, 2, 3, no, yeah, he could hit him from here. But I'm okay with it. I don't know why he played the Brontus after he took that trade. It literally just threw away the Brontus. So do I just kill him next turn? Kill the Zeus? I could just heal buff Sobek. Okay. Actually, I can't heal buff Sobek because. So do I Kepri? What's he got on 5? Scary stuff. I mean, 5 mana turn, I'm probably gonna execute whatever he plays. So I think Capri's probably the... Probably the play here. Push my guys as little as possible to Hades. So we're gonna put the Sobek up and take that trade. A I'm probably executing whatever you play as in a Bastet ward or Bastet heal. I think I'm killing Zeus next turn. I'm not bothered if this takes a long time, I can outvalue him. I'm wondering if I need to take Bastet out of this deck. She seems kind of difficult to make work. If he does that, I'm not bothered. At worst, he protects the Spartan. And that's like worst. Yeah. Well, like I said, execute target. And then. So, how am I? Want to kill you with Kepri. Which means I can remove the Zeus. I almost like ward next turn, mostly because heal doesn't much. Heals me for one. I think ward's probably better. Draw into some more late game here. I got Phantom Grasp and Annihilation. It's pretty good. Divine Intervention, so he's got Athena though. So I need to play around that. And he's gonna play Zeus. Okay. I'm not really bothered to draw my cards. BDK. Well, BDK, BDK. I actually just put myself in a position where I literally cannot play around Athena. Moving the raw right in. Needed to move him against the wall, I think. Or up one more. Well, most Athena hits is three. Unless he doesn't have Athena. Should be pretty sweet. Next turn, I'm probably BDK healing. Or Kepri. Kepri might not be bad either. I think BDK is better. Obviously, it's better. Yeah, I'm probably gonna BDK. He hasn't shown me Nimmer Judge. Daddy has him. See what he plays. That's an Athena hover. So he chose to only hit two. If he would have played the Athena here, then he hits Stone, Bastet, Ra. That I'm complaining. So what's the best way to do this? Well, I can deal 1, 3. So if I initially remove the Athena. But what if I move? Raw down one. My raw's dead. Which is probably not worth it. Definitely not worth it. Oh, he actually surrendered. Okay. I don't know why he surrendered that. He had a chance. But, probably won't get too much from that. He was unqualified. Let's see. +32. Yeah, not very much. Alright, GG.